All right, what's up YouTube? We are back with another 3 Minute Thursday. You already know what's up. We are gonna be talking about the Peter McKinnon times Polar Pro collaboration variable ND filter. So I've already unboxed this, but the box looks really cool. So I've got it sitting next to me. And yeah, we're gonna be talking about this thing today. I've been using it for a couple days and I love it. So let's get started by throwing 3 minutes onto the clock and jump right on in. First off, I will overlay some unboxing footage as we're going through this too, but you get the ND filter itself inside the box in this super nice magnetic, love magnets, clamshell style case. And then you've got the filter right inside of here with a nice little silicone cover on top of it. And I got the 67 millimeter 2-5 stop filter, so that's pretty great. So it fits perfectly actually right on top of this lens that I've got here. Coincidence, or did I just plan this out perfectly? I don't know. So it's great because you've got a nice little lens cap that you can use even when it is on the lens. So you can pop this off, boom, you got access to your filter, all of its controls, all the little dials on the side to adjust your exposure, which is super cool. Another great thing that this comes with in the box is this nice little pouch. This is flexible, so you can, you know, cram it into a camera bag or wherever you need to do that. But they've got you super covered. This is really nice Velcro, by the way. But the inside of this folds out into a sweet, awesome microfiber cloth. So when you're out in the field using your filter, you've always got one of these with you. As you're pulling it out of the carrying case, boom, you got a microfiber. You can make sure that is cleaned up just with the filter that's built into your case, which is super cool. You could obviously keep this case in your camera bag too, but I find this to be a little bulky. You get a nice Peter McKinnon printed photo from Banff on there. You get another microfiber cloth separate from the one built into the case. So they've really got you covered on microfibers. And you also get a little nice sweet envelope with you know, some stuff, some stickers, all of those good things. So super cool. One thing I would recommend as I was picking this up is I actually got the largest size one for the lens that I have. 67 millimeters, actually the smallest size that they sell, but the biggest lens that I have and ever plan on owning in the future is this guy right here, which is a 67 millimeter thread. But most of my lenses, like the one I'm filming with right now, the one I'm filming with over there, have a 58 millimeter thread. So Peter McKinnon himself actually made a video and he made a really good point. Buy the biggest filter for the biggest lens that you need and then just use step up rings to adjust the rest. So I also did pick up one of these step up rings. This is literally like $5, but it goes from 67 millimeter thread down to 58 millimeters so that I can take this filter, throw it onto this step up ring and be able to step it to the sizes that I need. Just wanted to make this kind of unboxing showcase for a 3 Minute Thursday, but obviously only got 3 minutes. So got to cut it off there. If you want to learn more about ND filters, drop a comment down below, let me know. Totally up for making another video. But other than that, thank you for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your week. We will see you in the next video. Peace out.